you too thought when John said no more that maybe that was the end of things?
Well, it's funny, you know, how when you're presented with different circumstances in life, you don't know how you're going to feel until the circumstances present themselves. Because I remember thinking before John left that there was that could happen, that he would leave, or just because things were feeling kind of dysfunctional, the communication and
so you saw it
the
coming.
Ease of togetherness. I don't know if I saw it coming, but I felt something coming. I didn't know what it was. It just things were not flowing in an easy, together, unified way. Even though I thought that our art was at a very high level, you know. But I thought to myself, I remember thinking like in my meditative times that if John left, that I wouldn't want to do it anymore. It would be ridiculous to do it without him. But when he came to me and said, I'm done, I'm not doing it anymore, my first like thought in my brain cerebrally was, that's it, there's no way we're going to do it anymore. But after he said it, in my gut, I felt something else which soon came into my thought, which was, you know, especially after like a little time away, I was like, I really love this band. Like, I love Anthony so much, you know, like in ways that aren't even, you know, some things are divine, you know, and you can't really logic them all out all the time. But I knew that like the sense of family and depth that we have, all of us and Chad too, and just our thing that we started doing, you know, when we were kids, I'm just grateful. We don't need to do it. You know what I mean? It's like, we don't have to do it. Like, life gives us all many opportunities, but it's like, we love it.